Home field advantage is never a question here in Seattle as the home crowd is preparing for this afternoon's matchup between the New York Jets and the Seattle Seahawks.
We got a crossover conference game about to kick off here. Any thoughts before kickoff?
Well, these two teams don't know each other very well. So when you don't know the other team real well, you know what happens? You get surprised. A lot of big plays. This will be fun to watch.
So you keep crowding that line of scrimmage. Look out, they'll throw it over the top.
Hey, man.
The Seahawks lined up.
Watch the blitz.
For the running back. He did not panic because it took a while for that running lane to develop, but they did run the ball. He hit it, and he used his talents to get down the field for the big game.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
Second down. Three-step drop. Throws the pass. And hard to
Jets are ready to return the kick. He's got some daylight. Touchdown.
It's still one of the most exciting plays in football, isn't it? When you return a kick from your own end zone and take it all the way down the field and score a touchdown. Great moves that time on the kick return.
Percy Harvin will be returning this one.
Down at the 28-yard line.
Always good to have a nice run. Yes, on a first down. but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it if you need to. And also,
run.
Opens up so many other things for your offense. So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with bad play. That was just a bad play call.
He does it
a different way, Devin. It's always about enthusiasm. And Pete Carroll has a great saying. If you're not excited about today's practice, then fake it. I want fake enthusiasm. And you laugh about that, and you go, wow, that's so college high school stuff. But to come out and have enthusiasm for your job day in and day out. And that's what we saw when we watched the Seattle Seahawks play.
He had to make a tough decision at the beginning of last year, deciding to go with the rookie quarterback out of the third round, Russell Wilson, instead of the big free agent signee and Matt Flynn.
Oh, yeah. I was one of those guys second-guessing Pete Carroll last year. It's something we all do pretty well, but he's there every day at practice. He saw it on the practice field. He saw it in preseason games, even in the locker room. And he made the right pick, no doubt about it, in Russell Wilson.
My 52.
Timeout for the offense.
In the end zone and get that touchdown.
Flex round.
Ohio.
Let's go.
Ohio.
Let's go.
They think, let's just pick up the first down. The defense is ready. You got to have better play calling than that.
Ohio. Let's go.
Take the 3 points, or do you go for it on fourth down? To me, you kick the football and get 3 points on the board.
Chip shot here.
Single back.
And it's a fade. He had no time.
four plays and out for the offense, and that was bad. Bad play calling, bad play, bad execution. Go to bench. Try to rethink what you're doing.
Setting up now at the 44-yard line. They come to the line of scrimmage.
Come on, let's go! Oh,
tackle, baby!
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station.
They got this offense in a third and long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
And I believe
here we go.
Back formation. Looking long. There's a receiver for the score.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
Good. Jets getting ready for the kickoff. Percy Harvin gets the chance to return this kickoff.
Hey, man. Hey, he's hey, man.
Trying to work that left side. Runs out of bounds.
Quarterback this time realized it was zone coverage. He just waited for the defense to get out of position, and he threw it to the open hole.
Watch the blitz.
Let's move
the Looking for Percy Harvin.
Flex round! Here we go. Man,
touch. His quarterback has the single back. Loads it up, going deep. What a catch down the middle of the field.
It's one thing to be able to throw the football that high and far, but it's another. He found the right receiver to throw to and put it right on the mark.
Ohio! Here we go! Flex round! Flex round! There we go! Flex round!
What? None!
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Down the middle.
Right in the end zone. The Jets now to take the lead with the extra point. Inside of the uprights.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff.
Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Touchdown!
Seahawks!
We've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury.
Flex round! Flex round!
Now the question is,
here we go! What? None! What? None!
Watch that, watch that!
Flex round! Flex round! Touch!
Got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback. Seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick.
Position. They read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Ohio! Ohio!
And Curley,
let's go!
The receiver,
what?
Is
nice.
Crash. Watch for the home run.
Position. When you're in position, you have the chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
First down.
Got a hand on it.
Good job by the corner that time. Knocked the football down on the throw down the field by the quarterback. That will go down as a pass defense by him. Good job.
Second down to the incompletion.
You don't need any tricks. You don't need any switches. There's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Entry.
The Jets come out in the
team. Motion,
motion. Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
Push it. We'll take it from the gun. The interception.
Quarterback's eyes. They got in position and they made the interception. But the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Flex round! Flex round! Come on, let's go! What? None! What?
Think.
Flex round!
You
flex
no
round! Flex round!
You can absorb the hit.
Cut. Third and a long way to go. The defense comes up with yet another sack.
You near the position. What do you do? I got the answer right here.
Ohio!
Punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length.
Flex round!
Here we go!
Flex round!
We're at 38! We're at 38!
Terrible That's job by the defense that time. Nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field, and hey, nice job by the quarterback. Going through his progression, he finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
Jets getting ready for the kickoff. Percy Harvin will be returning this one. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
Shotgun.
Physical for me. Round here for about five.
You're an offensive lineman. You can line up and run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you. That running back deserves a break. Go over to the sideline, let a few guys pat you on the rear end and tell you how good you are, and then get a little
run, run, back
and get back to the game. What a run.
Right after one more time.
Kind of refreshing to watch, isn't it, to see a team that has faith, the toughness, and the patience to just keep running the football, grinding out the touchdowns, resting their defense, tiring out the opponent's defense.
I got him! I got him!
Into the open now as he crosses the first down marker.
Nothing fancy about that, but it's a good run. He gets the first down. Now the offense has three more chances.
You don't want that?
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. Wilson from the shotgun. Going to take off with it.
Got a little crease.
Well, even though they're down more than second here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Hey, man.
Running back gets it on the handoff.
For about four.
Really important they find a way to
score. And if they find a way to score, even though they'll still be behind,
alert, 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 al
receiver shifting around in motion. Goes to the left.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays, leads to a touchdown. They're going to slowly chip away this lead. Now can the defense come out and help them out?
Let's go, there's the blitz.
Three down.
Got it in the gun. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll be in the zone. He's out of the trap.
Touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
The Jets now getting set for the extra point. The point after is good. Jets getting ready for the kickoff. Percy Harvin gets the chance to return this kickoff.
The new pass to the point. 22 yards
down at the 20.
Number 11 on the return.
Alert! Quick right.
What's the back? Once it backs out here for this play.
Alert!
Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Looking for Percy Harvin.
Well, for some reason, the quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against the number two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Scanning the field. And he was wide open.
Speed under him, be relaxed, and he is going to make the perfect throw down. Easy completion that time for the quarterback.
That's a gain of 10.
When you talk about throwing the football into open space, that's almost always against zone defenses. That's what we saw that time. Good job of the quarterback.
Looking for Percy Harvin. He brings it in.
Let's go. That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want Seahawks. They don't want
this. We're back here now in this one. With the Jets lead by 10. A check to the sideline. Daniel Fellini reporting.
Guys, I got a chance to quickly speak with Bobby Wagner during halftime. His team is trailing up to this point. If he thinks his defense can turn this thing around, guys, he said we just need to create opportunities for our offense, whether that's turnovers or good field.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field.
Flex round! Flex round!
First down.
Here we go!
And here we go. The first half of the second half. We're going to get him this time.
The pressure control of the shot. That's what you love to do in the NFL.
Flex round! Flex round!
The blitz. It was quick.
Ohio!
And they get a sack.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
Man!
Touchdown. When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff.
That little wiggle. Left the defender standing there.
Number 11 on the return.
Alert!
The slot for this snap.
Good job, D. Good job. That's where you find him.
Baldwin's a receiver in the slot.
Green
8,
defense all over that play. They tackled the runner for a loss. Now
will take it from the gun.
Don't try to get it all in one play. Pick up first down and try to get out the field and score.
They're coming.
Let's go. Set up by the long game.
Now you know why guys like Vince Wilfork are so important to the middle of defenses. Big run stopper. Really big linebacker to stop those runs.
Wilson's going to take it on the gun. The defense gets a sack.
They ask a lot of these guys now. They are special players in the NFL. The best way to keep the other offense just keep marching down the field and picking up those first downs. What a good job by the offense.
I got press.
He's coming. The back end line and after that catch for a first down. To the 25.
They got some men up front.
Watch the blitz.
Stop that run just for a short gain.
Second down.
Tight end left.
Standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. The defense gets the sack.
Overpower the offensive lineman. They just collapse the quarterback and they get a sack.
Check 24.
Third and long. They can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
Easy. Watch the blitz.
That ball was going the other way.
That was a terrible quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
The play.
Touchdown.
Jets now will tack on the extra point. Will it be a penalty here? Counted.
Offside. Defense.
The defense, a little jumpy right there.
The Jets lined up now for the point after. It's good. Ready to swing his leg as aggressively as possible and send the football down to the end zone. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return.
Easy.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Coming up, Wilson from the shotgun. Looking to go deep. Almost intercepted.
Incomplete pass. Number 11. The intended receiver on the play. Second down.
Shotgun.
Hey, here we go. Guys,
super team.
They can do everything. How about that play that time? Good move, good speed, gets to the quarterback and gets the sack.
Alert.
Trick three.
He's been sacked.
They're coming.
Been beat up.
Pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read.
But these receivers are so good nowadays, that time, a double coverage.
He went up and made the tackle. Bill Parcells said to me once about Marty Navarro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Easy.
Well, I think we know all the players on their team are important. If he's hurt, this is a tremendous blow to the chance of this football team as they go forward.
Alert.
Quarterback back to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a sixth time in this game. Complete. Has some space to work with. Touchdown.
That was a terrific job getting that touchdown there. And what you've done,
he's been sacked.
Really been beat up. Part
to complete it. Well, when you've got defensive linemen up there making sure that the pass never gets past the line of scrimmage.
Yeah, the quarterback's got to do a good job of sensing it and seeing it, but also the offensive linemen stay engaged with the defensive players. If you're engaged, it's hard for them to jump up and knock these throws down.
Stacked up on this
come
play.
In.
Trump's right, Trump's right. 18, 18.
Pass, 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 pass.
Escaping the pressure. And they bring down the quarterback. And it's a three and out for the offense.
He is some talent. That's how good job makes the move. Shows the speed and gets around there and gets the sack.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
Delay of game will cost them five.
Delay of game, offense. Still first down.
Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense. Zone, and you know, if you're on the defensive side, you don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances.
Flex Brown! Come on, let's go!
They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Second down.
Flex Brown! Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
So give it to the Seahawks. The Seahawks will use a timeout here early in the second half.
Against the defense, and nice job.
The point is good. And that that's going to do it for the third quarter. We'll be back to the beautiful skyline of Seattle after the Jets getting ready for the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. He steps out.
Kickoff return, 22 yards. Number 81 on the return.
18.
Run.
Here's Vandal. Going to be a tackle for a long time.
Good job by the defense.
Alert.
Down play that time by the offense.
Man.
And now they have a good situation.
That second down coming up.
Tight left.
Watch the blitz.
Mission this time. There's the tackle, but still, it's a tackle the first down.
This defense cover four. There are four defensive backs in back here deep. It stops all the big passes down the field. But look at these crosses wide open. Hit him. Let him catch it one, and you still get the big
pass.
Here we go.
Second down. Makes the catch in the open field. And it's Ed Reed who makes the tackle.
They call this route a goal route, a nine route, or a fly route.
They're coming.
The same thing.
Watch the blitz.
Get behind the defense.
Interception gave them the first down.
Go.
He makes the catch.
Easy.
They're being dominated today. They're down more than
seven. Watch the blitz.
But don't
worry about
it.
See the mat.
And just keep playing.
They got here today. They take him down one more time.
When you got this much talent on the defense side,
that ball has been picked off.
Interception. Good job. Good reading of the quarterback and a nice catch.
Flex round.
And Curley.
Here we go.
Airing it out. And incompletion right there, but it is passable. Interception. Outstanding coverage on the deep throw, forcing the incompletion.
That's why he's one of the best in the league. He's aggressive, he can take away short passes, but also has the speed and the ability to get back there and knock down those deep ones too.
Ohio!
Let's go! Lined up now as
three.
Makes the catch.
Job that time by the quarterback. He makes a short pass, even though it didn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play instead of just the third long where you only have like three or four plays you can go to. Have to happen. Of course, he has good vision and he has talent, but how about those blocks down the field, those blocks in the secondary? That's what creates long runs.
Ohio!
Let's see how they pick up the big play here.
Fast.
He's looking long. Right down the wrong way.
The
You've got to be a little aggressive. If your team is down, you've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
After the long game, let's see what they do here.
Let's go.
Well, Jim, I can't say that's great defense. That's just a poor throw and a poor route run by the wide receiver.
Ohio!
Let's go!
Following that incompletion. Secures it with two hands.
Touchdown. I don't know, Jim, if they're ever going to stop them in this game, but that's not the offense's problem. They're leading big. They drove down again. They got another touchdown. They are awesome today.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Got a chance to return this one. And he's tackled on the 28-yard line.
Number 81 on the return.
Eighteen.
Great quarterbacks when you have a defense that can sack the quarterback. Good job.
Setting up. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
Touchdown.
Touchdown.
What a tough
throw. That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Tight spot right here for the touchdown. But today's game, these players are so good that you have to throw it in track. They've got to make the catch. That time it is.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick.
Number 81 on the return.
And the defense will use one of its timeouts right here.
Alert!
Watch the blitz.
Next play right out there for this jumbo set. They knocked him down behind.
Man. There's so many things the offense can do. They were in that play and they stopped.
He stacked up at that point.
He's still not.
Come right.
Watch the blitz. Hey, here we go.
Defensive backfield was not fooled.
Yeah, they were all over at that time, and they just, that was like shadow
defense. Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! The defense
was right next to him. Great pass. Nice catch. Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Touchdown. Stopping him now. That's a touchdown.
Well, Jim, with that touchdown this late in the game, that ices it. And you could see, you could, I'd let you say it's turned out the light, but we know you can't sing, so the game is over.
Offside, defense.
He was trying to get an early jump on the play, but the referee caught him in the neutral zone. The Jets with the PAT.
Two times, two times.
Flag is out. The 1 point gimme, they went for the two, and
offside,
they are turned away.
Defense.
Defense was trying to guess the snap count, and it cost him there. The Jets now getting set for the extra point. The flag is out as the play continues. Touchdown and a two-point conversion.
Offside. Defense.
Good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got it in the end zone, like you said. Got that.
The penalty is declined.
Jets getting ready for the kickoff. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. And they get to him at the 40-yard.
Number 20 on the return.
Quarterback gets sacked like that. Good job by the defensive end.
Alert!
Can they protect the quarterback?
Brought down again.
Touchdown and the two.
and the offensive coordinator were all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points.
Flex round! Ohio! 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 Ohio!
And Curley
no, and
left
that
up in the slot. Now reach the 10. Looking long. And it falls incomplete.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back waits until it's time
Ohio,
to make that
Ohio,
jump.
Ohio! Ohio! Ohio!
What a good
job.
Here we go! He's looking to go down the field here. Touchdown.
Yeah.
They're just running it up. That touchdown might just wrap it up.
Yeah, it sure will, Jim. It's been an exciting game all day, and it to score late in the game like this to put it away, time to celebrate a little on the sideline.
The Jets tight, with guys, an extra point try on the way. The 2 point try is denied. At last, the clock hits zero, and mercifully, this game is finally in the books.